Howdy, howdy. My name is Trishilly and I'm excited to share this video with you of my reflections from day 6 of Oprah and Deepak's 21-day meditation experience. And day 6 was called Awareness Brings Belief to Light. And awareness really brings everything to life for me. I've spent so much of my life just unaware even of my own feelings, using alcohol and drugs to escape from them. And yeah, definitely when you're experiencing alcoholism or drug addiction, awareness is something that your life, it sorely lacks. So I've had that experience for sure. Probably a majority of my life was spent with a lack of awareness. And it's because of the Superwoman community and especially the boot camps that the Superwomen do that I've even got into meditation and awareness recently and become very dedicated to it because I've seen the power that awareness can bring into your life. Just being here with these horses, there was a few years ago where working with horses seemed like a very distant dream destined for my retirement years, which honestly, am I really going to be in the shape or at the level of fitness that I am now to be able to do what it takes to work with horses? I never really even thought of that, but at some point I became aware that, hey, the time is now while you're young and healthy to pursue these things, because if you wait until you retire from some career that you're not even passionate about, you're probably gonna have like a situation of wasted youth where you kind of missed out on the best years that you could, no biting, the best years that you had to really fostered this passion that you have for these big beautiful animals that anyway, so the centering thought for day 6, he's like wanting to be a little too close to me here, but the centering thought for day 6 was every day brings me closer to the light. And that sounds kind of sexy. I don't really understand quite what they meant by that, but the Sanskrit mantra for day 6 was Om Harim Namah, which means I open my awareness to the unity within diversity. And so one thing that stuck out from today's meditation was Oprah talking about Helen Keller and how, I guess Helen Keller said, I won't get the quote exactly right, but it was something to the effect that sometimes in life, and I've had this experience, you look at the closed door and you're so focused on some door that's closed on you, some opportunity that has left your life, that you don't even notice all the open doors that are waiting for you to walk through. And so I definitely have had this experience, and probably anyone, any human being can relate to feeling stuck, to having some kind of disappointment and just getting stuck in that feeling of lack and just upset over some kind of thing that we lost out on that we can't really get back, rather than focusing on what the new possibility is. Because I firmly believe that when one door closes, another one opens. And however, if we don't take the action and step through the door because we're stuck in some old belief that we had, that we don't really move forward or get to where we want to go. So anyway, that's just my like rant on day 6 of the meditation experience. I highly recommend that at the end of this video you click the link and get started with meditation. These experiences that Oprah and Deepak put together are really great for beginners, people that aren't familiar with the power of meditation. And I know for me it's been so life-changing, and I'm just really excited that I have the opportunity to share meditation with people thanks to Deepak and Oprah. So have an amazing day. I want everybody to know that I'm a firm believer that in this life absolutely anybody can be, do, and have anything they want, or we can have everything we want, and I choose everything, and I hope you will too, because you can. So ask me how. Have an amazing day, and if I don't see you in the future, I'll see you out here in the pasture. Bye, everybody. Goodbye, Hoji.